Welcome, Coyote Fans. This is not a Mustang. It's just a rental. A friend of mine rents me this car. And I thought I would talk about my plans. I got to fix the battery tray in the yellow car. And this is Minneapolis, believe it or not. I'm driving around here. You may spot snow in the background if you look closely enough. It's actually a 65 degree day. And I am going to take the time while I've got it to just enjoy the weather. But anyways, I'm going to fix the battery tray, do some cosmetic, just minor cosmetic things to the car, and just enjoy it this summer. I do have one business development change to it that's a question mark. I do have a desire to possibly do just really something different with the engine, but that's going to take some justification, let's put it that way. This is not a Mustang. This is a Porsche Boxster. I think I can have this conversation with it. My Mustang. We'll find out. We'll compare videos. Anyways, so I did some minor things for this coming spring, and then I'm just going to drive the car this summer and tweak. Get every little thing about it that annoys me fixed. Just have it be what it is for me. It's been a lot of fun, but I want it to be back to almost the way it was when it was new. There are two things. Cruise control I'm about to get fixed, and air conditioning is the second thing. That air conditioning may be a big deal because I don't want to do it in a traditional sense, and I may just give up and do it in a traditional sense. But I enjoyed the fact that the car has a pretty nice weight bias right now. And if I put the air conditioning compressor back on the engine, it's going to definitely add at least a point to the front end. I don't know if I want to do that. Anyways, you'll be seeing some updates from me coming up here in the next few weeks. Don't forget to subscribe.